Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question says, divide the polynomial px by the polynomial gx and find the quotient and remainder in each of the following. First part is, px is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3, gx is equal to x square minus 2. Let us now start the solution. Clearly we can see, dividend given to us is equal to px. Or we can say, dividend is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3. Similarly, divisor is equal to gx equal to x square minus 2. Let us now start the division. Clearly we can see the first term of the dividend is x cube. So we will multiply x square by x to get x cube. So multiplying the divisor by x, we get x cube minus 2x. Now, subtracting the like terms and rewriting the other terms of the dividend, we get minus 3x squared plus 7x minus 3. Now to get minus 3x squared, we will multiply x squared by minus 3. Now multiplying the divisor by minus 3, we get minus 3x squared plus 6. Now we will subtract the like terms and rewrite the other terms of the dividend. Always remember to change the signs while subtracting. So we get 7x minus 9. Now the degree of the remainder is less than the degree of the divisor. So we will stop the division here. Clearly we can see quotient is equal to x minus 3 and remainder is equal to 7x minus 9. So we can write, quotient is equal to x minus 3 and remainder is equal to 7x minus 9. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.